And hello, all you beautiful animals out there. I have my top working sets here, recorded as usual. 3 weeks now, and the reason for that is that I had a bit of a cold actually in the middle of this. So I had 1 week with no training, and also I was traveling for 4 days. But anyway, I did get to do some training. That was one rep there, 170. And now we have moved up to, I believe, 180 kilos in the squat, as you can see. And I have had good progress in the squat lately, and I'm not bothered by any inflammation anymore. 185 kilos here now. Yeah, so I used to have a, not used to, well, I had a bit of a hip inflammation, but it seems to be gone now, mostly, which helps in the squat and the deadlift. Now, here's the bench press. I have had good progress in the bench press as well. Here is one rep at 145 kilos, paused on the chest. And then up to 145 kilos. I believe that is also paused on the chest. Yeah. And now we have moved to the deadlift, 230 kilos, which was not really a big struggle there. So I'm very happy with the progress. Some three rep sets here, 200 kilos. Let's see here. I tried to post them on the floor, but I don't really. It's a debate whether or not I should. I do it sometimes and sometimes not. So 200 kilos is lightweight, at least now. When you do 230 and then you go down to 200 kilos, and it feels like nothing almost. No, you do feel it, but it's, you know, it's a mind trick there. So squat 190 kilos here. For me, 200 kilos in the raw squat is kind of the magic number. Anything for me below that is a little bit embarrassing, at least in competition. But 190 felt good. I think I'm ready to move up to 200 kilos very soon. So, as you can see, it was not really a big struggle there. At least that's what I think. Now I am at 160 kilos. Doing three reps, I believe. When it comes to body weight, I am still within the below the 93 kilos limit, but not for long. So I need to watch what I'm eating. Now, this is after I had a cold, and I don't really think it was the cold that reduced my strength, because this day here I did feel that I was not really 100%. I think it was all the days off, 1 week off, from training. Sometimes that can actually increase your strength, but sometimes, you know, no, sometimes it's not good. So 220 kilos there actually felt heavier than 230 kilos some days before. And 200 kilos here is, I don't know if you can see that, but it kind of felt a bit like a struggle. Yeah, now a different angle here. Because I want to point out something. I get annoyed sometimes when people are using straps around their hands to tie their hands to the bar, and they call it the deadlift. To me, that's not a deadlift at all. So if you're a real man or a real woman, you should not use straps, bitch straps. hold the bar with your own hands, you know. that's a real deadlift, and it's much harder, by the way. So safety squat bar here, 145 kilos. I'm not really that fat. It's my sweater making it look like that, and also I am using my son's belt. I'm softening it up a little bit for him. I like this safety squat bar. And by the way, thanks for watching.